chapel service for Caleb Schwab is set for Friday at the church. The possibility of your child being hurt while at a water park is a nightmare many parents may not have thought about before this past weekend. New at 10, KSNT News' Tom Weinick found out how one local water park monitors its water slides.